I am a Tholmor Jujicia on important business that you are interfering with. We are special envoys of the Aldmeri Dominion, the rightful rulers of Tamriel. If you'd like, I can show you why. If you're smart, you'll walk away. Walk away, now. All right then. You're interfering with official Tholmor business. That we are superior to men is an established fact. For example, take this belief in Talos, the ninth divine. Ha! Certainly you don't believe such things. Or perhaps there's something you'd like to confess. And so you will die a heretic's death. Never should have come.
We're getting Thorald back, no matter what. We kill every Thalmor between us and Thorald, and we bring him out alive. Let's go.
Sign off.
The twilight.
What do you need to take?
Until next time, Guardian.
Watch it.
Getting Thorald back, no matter what. What's the hurry?
What was that? Over here!
Is someone there?
The Twilight, what do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian.
here. I knew I'd find you.
What in the world?
There's no time. We gotta get you out of here. Come on, let's go!
You there. What are you doing?
I never thought I'd see another friendly face again. We need to get to safety as soon as possible. Let's move.
Let's get out of here, fast as we can. Let's go, let's go.
I cannot thank you enough for rescuing me from this place. I suspect I'd never again see the light of day otherwise. But why would you risk your life for me, a stranger? Of course, I should have known. Avelstein was behind this, wasn't he? I cannot stay. Not here. Not in Whiterun. It likely won't be safe for Avelstein either. Our best hope now is to fall in with the ranks of the Stormcloaks. But would you do me a favor? Tell my mother to suffer the winter's cold wind, for it bears aloft next summer's seeds. She'll know what it means. I thank you again, friend. You've given me my life back. I must be on my way now. Gods, I've lost count of the days. It feels like an age has passed. I wish I could believe that I'd have held out forever against their torture, but I can't be so sure. Now, thanks to you, I needn't worry anymore. I'm not sure. At first they accused me of being a Stormcloak, a secret Talos worshipper. They wanted a confession. To what, didn't matter. They simply wanted me to admit to something. I think they wanted to break me, use me as a way to get to the rest of the Greymane family. I gave them no such pleasure. Please, get word to my mother.
One day the war will end, and the true heirs of Skyrim will inherit this great realm.
I must be on my way now. I must be on my way now.
The Thalmor need to be taught a lesson. The Thalmor need to be taught a lesson.
I must be on my way now. Please, get word to my mother. I must be on my way now.
Yes. What do you need to take?
Yes?
Honor to you, my friend. Don't do that!
The Twilight. What do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian.
Got some good... Take a look. Don't forget... I don't claim... Looking to protect yourself? Or deal some damage?
Yes, champion. What do you need to take? It's been an honor, Guardian.
Hey, watch it!
From what I hear, you're the one who gave Talmor a black eye. You sure know how to pick your enemies, don't you?
A lot of steel to
Gods be praised.
Mm-hmm.
The Twilight. What do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian.
Mm-hmm.
Gods be praised.
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's
You've
get
been
some
a good meat. Friend to me. That means something.
Yes, champ. What do you need to take? I'm heading home if you need me.
Vilka said, let's not waste any time.
You might do well.
I'm still here. I'll show you what I can about protecting yourself. What do you need to take?
10 little cuts.
I'm heading home if you... All I need is 1 to cut.
Friends like... What guide... I can. It might save your life. Mm-hmm.
I wouldn't have expected someone like... It's all in the swing. Let me show you.
And if you want to keep having ears, you'll pretend you didn't.
Is it not allowed?
It's not exactly forbidden, but even so, it's not true. So that's that.
Well met, kinsman.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. If there's anything I can help you with, I'd like to ask. You look. Take a look. Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Everything's... I need...
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Do come back.
Please tell me you have news of my son. Is he? You've saved him? Oh, I must see him at once.
Chops and steaks fit for a yard.
What?
Come and see my
son. After all this, I can't even see him? How do I know you're telling me the truth and not just what I want to hear? For it bears aloft next summer's seeds. That's my boy. So it's true then. For now, it's enough to know that he's alive.
The finest cuts,
I can find peace in that. Thank you, dear friend. You've given me back my son. I'd had Jorland forge this for Thorald. It was to be a present for his return. I suppose he can't have it now. Why don't you take it? We can always make another for the day when this war ends and Thorald can come home.
Sir, I'll be sure to bring some back for you the next time I go hunting.
No, nor do I expect to. Would be too dangerous for now. It's enough for me to know that they're out there somewhere, and together again. You take care of yourself now.
Chops and steaks fit for a yarl.
Honored to see you again, my Thane. Lead the way. Still here. I am sworn to carry. I'll head back home if you need me. Honored to see you again, my Thane. Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. What do you need? Ah, so you're an alchemist, then. Come back anytime if you need a remedy. You look rather pale. Could be a taxi.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
do come back.
Trouble?
It means so much to us to have
Thank
the claw backward.
Oh, a bit of this and a Thank bit of that.
The twilight watches us all, Guardian. Let's not waste any time.
Imperial business, be on your way. Imperial business, be on your way. Imperial business, be on your way.
Get away from me.
Citizen, I'm warning you. Your presence is interfering with Imperial business. Be gone. Imperial business, be on your way. Citizen, I'm warning you.
If you know any... We'll show those faithless dogs who this land belongs to. Keep your eyes open.
Lying in ruins. So much for the constancy of mortals, their crafts and their hearts. If they love me not, how can my love reach them?
Restore to me my beacon, that I might guide you toward your destiny. It is time for my splendor to return to Skyrim. Token of my truth lies buried in the ruins of my once great temple, now tainted by a profane darkness skittering within. The necromancer Malkaren defiles my shrine with vile corruptions, trapping lost souls left in the wake of this war to do his bidding. Worse still, he uses the power stored within my own token to fuel his foul deeds. I have brought you here, mortal, to be my champion. You will enter my temple, retrieve my artifact, and destroy the defiler. Mortals call it Dawnbreaker, for it was forged in a holy light that breaks upon my foes, burning away corruption and false life. You will enter my shrine, destroy Malkarin, and retrieve this mighty blade. Of course you will. I have commanded it. Go now. The artifact must be reclaimed, and Malkarin destroyed. Malkarin has forced the doors shut, but this is my temple, and it responds to my decree. I will send down a ray of light. Guide this light through my temple, and its doors will open.
Nordic ruins, old, secretive.